and as a result of that, the first thing we need is a jail for our doing this. I put this cage here, and it looks great, because Mario can't get into it. But you might be surprised to see what happens when you load up the game with a Goomba inside this cage. The Goomba takes a few steps, and they can just walk straight through the bars of the jail. That is not a very good jail, because we don't want Goombas to be able to escape from here. The reason that the Goombas can escape, and so can anyone who's in this jail, is because a lot of objects in games have not much room at all to jump into this small cage. And the funny thing about the Goombas in this stack is that they get a little squished because of this small cage, and the feet of the Goombas get pushed slightly in the head of the Goomba below it. So it looks like the Goombas here all have monk haircuts, but that's actually the feet of the Goomba above it, and not its hair that's around its head here. But we have 25 Goombas in jail, there are two layers now, and they're even more jittery than before. They're bouncing around like unstable electrons, not sure exactly where they should go, but popping from spot page, and starting to look like the Goombas are pieces of popcorn that are bouncing up when the popcorn is getting ready, and you have a lot of overlap between the Goombas on the bottom layer here. Why do you back and forth around the Goomba?
Bro, you stink, dude. And he's chasing you.